Mr. Speaker, I rise to honor the life and legacy of Kevin Hayes. Kevin was diagnosed with colorectal cancer at the age of 28. He fought a 7-year battle against it that was courageous and inspiring. He made it his mission to raise awareness about the second leading cause of cancer deaths in America. Kevin founded the Colon Corps, led the Blue Hope Hard Hat Initiative, and got involved with the American Cancer Society and the National Colorectal Cancer Alliance to promote early detection and screening. Kevin was a gifted, nationally recognized messenger, charismatic and kind, with a mischievous smile and a great sense of humor. To his beloved wife, Hillary, beautiful family and loved ones, cherish your memories of Kevin and know that there will always be light to guide you from the love he gave you. I stand here today to recognize the many lives saved thanks to the advocacy of Kevin Hayes and to carry his message of love and encouraging colon cancer screening forward. I yield back.